as you know, it's me, Jordan, and I'm going to show you a magic trick. Basically, I'm going to make this piece of paper float.
That must be the place up ahead. What I wouldn't give for a bowl of soup and a hot bath.
Okay. Be ready and be astonished. As you can check, there's no string attached to the piece of paper. And that's how you make a piece of paper float.